mantra comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us closer to the walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss.
Marker placed.
Where are your friends? Spit it out.
The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Speak. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Thank you.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Supplies requested. Analysis complete. Supply drop complete. Rain approaching.
That's a target. Eliminate it any way you'd like.
Analysis complete.
Is in. the way. Great. No targets remaining. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Analysis complete.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Anchor placed. Outpost cap analysis complete.
Now, you can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Please select the support helicopter requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
All right, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? You'd eliminated those walker gears. A resupply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mfinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet. But we did learn that the walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail, and we might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.